A true follower of the Lord Jesus is rejected by the world, is hated by the world. Why? Simply because that loyal servant, that true leader in the Church of Christ, is carrying Christ, who is the light of the world. So when he is bringing this light, this divine light, to this dark world, well, darkness always hates light, cannot stand light, and it will do anything and everything to stop light from coming and decimating that darkness.